How are you?
I'm very well. How are you?
Good to see you.
Yeah.
Airgun Gear Show, probably one of the funniest airgun channels you'll ever see. If it's not a, well, I don't know. Well, if it's weird now, because randomly you'll see this like hot chick doing stuff, and I'm like, oh, that's weird, Giles, because that's not you. Or it's a music video. There's some sort of like a music video coming on. And then occasionally he shoots airguns, but for the most part, I just watch the parody stuff.
Yeah, that's the way to do it, really. It's just enjoy it and watch it and have fun with it.
I've been trying to get Giles to do something with me for American Air Gunner for like 3 or 4 years now, and I had to come all the way to Germany. I find him, and there's a chance we may meet up in the UK. That's the United Kingdom for the Lapers, where he lives, and see if we can actually do something.
We're gonna try. Apologies for my croaky voice, everyone. It's been a long couple of days, but
you sound totally normal, by the way.
Do I really? Yeah. It doesn't sound it from my side. Anyway, no, we are gonna try and do something. You've got a busy schedule, lots of things to do, guns to shoot, people to meet.
I have a busy schedule.
Yeah.
I do.
Yeah. It's all these people want to meet you and be with you and show you things.
Here we go again.
Here we go.
He's
a little bit of a superstar, is our Rossi.
Good. Okay, so tell me this. First time to IWA, what is this show all about? I mean, everyone has seen this SHOT Show. You've been to SHOT Show.
Uh-huh.
This is completely different. Why is this so different? That's what I want to know.
Okay, so basically, obviously, you've got SHOT Show, which is big America. I mean, it's big, showy, and everything like that. This is big and showy, but it's kind of done in a European style. Mm-hmm. So it's a nice show. You walk around, a little bit more space compared to SHOT Show, but you know, SHOT Show is quite crowded, which is lovely. But
just out of curiosity, when you say European style, do you mean like, you know, like this, like a rick of wood here that's just...
I was slightly concerned what you were going to say there.
Motorcycles,
yep.
I've seen couches, cabins, but there's a cabin built over there. There's a bar in every single booth I go in.
Of course there is.
So that's the European style.
That's the European
like,
style.
Really super flashy and a bar.
Bar is the main thing. Well,
women.
We do, yes, absolutely. Yeah, I got to be honest with you. No, let's not be honest with you because that's not a good thing. SHOT Show, it's a different style.
It is.
But this is...
It's mostly firearms there, though, too.
It's firearms, yeah. This is European, so you get a little bit of everything. And, of course, you also get... Because we're Europe, we also get quite a lot of the Far East as well. So there's a really, really good mix. So you get to see all the new quirky ideas. You get to see all the new technology that's coming from that side as well. I know you do it at SHOT Show, but we also see it here. But, yeah, it's just another fantastic show for you to have a wander around and look at.
Yeah. Well, here's one thing I found... Very interesting. Maybe explain this to me. Because there's not as many firearms over here, especially mm-hmm. for the average consumer, they have a lot of self-defense things. So like I saw like a cane that was made out of steel with like a point on the end, and an umbrella, like the tactical umbrella.
Yeah.
There was a bat
that was
made for crushing skulls, and it came with a baseball because with the baseball it's legal.
Yeah.
But it's a bat for crushing skulls, like for self-defense. Like,
okay, yeah.
It's
so
very interesting.
Basically, in the UK, in the USA, you guys can have guns.
Right.
Number one, you can have a firearm, whatever. We have, every country over here has different laws.
Uh-huh.
So you can be legal in that side of the border, and 10 minutes later you can be illegal there. So everyone has to come up with different ideas. Everyone wants a little bit of home defense. They still want to have their fun. So we just have to be a little bit more inventive. So we maybe project things in a different way. And we do things in a different way.
Okay.
So when you come over, it's, you know, we're trying to give you a learning curve, Rossi.
Yeah, I appreciate that. I need a learning curve.
There's more to that than just bang, bang, bang. There's a little bit more
well,
to
I love,
it.
The one thing I definitely love is the air gun side of this is way more featured and bigger.
Mm-hmm. Absolutely.
Than it is at SHOT Show.
Yeah.
And that's because over here, like, air guns are as big as firearms kind of in America, right?
Yeah. Here, this year particularly, it's incredibly noticeable that, you know, around every corner where there is a firearms display, there's also an air gun display.
Right.
So, and people are really cottoning on to the idea of the fact that, you know, these air guns are really, really useful tools in many different ways.
Yeah.
And that's the exciting thing. And so there are people coming along, they're trying to develop new things for the market. You've got the big players like FX and other ones that you're going to see as you walk around.
Sure.
But then you've got the smaller guys as well that have just started something in their garage, and they come out with a great idea.
Mm-hmm.
And they come here and they present it to people, and people will love it. So the airgun industry is growing. People are enjoying them more. They're capable of more things. The shot counts are higher. So it's just a fantastic piece of kit, not only to play with, but to shoot, to learn from. They're just great.
There you go, guys. I mean, straight from the man himself, Giles Barry, Barry Giles. You decide where you want to put the comma, first or last. It doesn't really matter to me. But Airgun Gear
Show. Just be nice.
One of the best airgunners out there. Make sure you follow him on his YouTube channel, Airgun Gear Show, because I promise you it will be worth it and you'll laugh hysterically.